At Protection Services, we are dedicated to providing the safest environment possible for our patients, families, visitors, faculty, and staff. Our security personnel are part of a healthcare team trained in de-escalation techniques, use of force within a healthcare environment, and specific training on working with vulnerable patients and clients with mental health challenges. At Island Health's major acute care sites, PSOs are often the code white teams that manage acts of aggression, effectively reducing the clinical staff's exposure to violence and possibility of injury. Our officers conduct investigations for theft, respond to heliport operations, provide high-risk escorts, conduct regular patrols, as well as make arrests, conduct searches, and utilize use of force as required. At most sites, PSOs are responsible for fire marshal duties and play a key role in emergency operations and disaster response. PSOs conduct risk assessments, create security plans, and provide one-to-one security coverage as required across the island. There are also sites where PSOs provide first aid services. Since 2014, Protection Services has seen an 8% increase in the demand for services throughout its five acute care sites. PSOs also triage the urgency of calls. In 2015, PSOs responded to 82% of high-priority emergency situations in less than 2 minutes. Protection Services currently employs over 100 employees at acute care sites in Victoria, Duncan, Nanaimo, and Campbell River. We will also be starting services in Comox upon completion of the build of the new North Island Hospitals project. In order to fully staff both the Campbell River and Comox campuses, Protection Services will be looking to hire up to 20 new non-contract employees, starting on a casual basis. For more information about job opportunities, please contact Vanessa Caton, Central North Island Team Leader, Protection Services.